zero. When it comes to climate change, there's no bigger goal than zero emissions, and no bigger challenge for the energy sector. Today, CO2 is the number one contributor to climate change, with 41% of CO2 coming from power. Change isn't happening fast enough, and a growing renewables segment can't solve this alone. By 2040, electricity demand will grow by 50%. Solar and wind are expected to contribute just 28% of electricity. And coal is expected to still contribute 22% of electricity and 70% of the power sector's CO2 emissions. So, how can we move faster? By utilizing more of two energy sources, renewables and gas power. These two energy sources can do more together. By combining electricity from renewables when available with gas power that's there whenever you need it, the world can cut CO2 emissions from power plants up to 80%. Starting now, not decades from now. At GE, we're leading the way in the industry today, and we're continuing our focus on innovations for tomorrow. Technology that could lower wind energy costs and give gas power plants a pathway to near zero emissions. GE is proud to work alongside great partners and support strong policy ideas that will move the industry forward. That's how we're making progress. Piece by piece, building towards zero.